Hello, and welcome back to Troll Me. I am PlasmaJet C4, and I'll be your host for this evening. So, it's been a couple weeks since I've got on the server. I have not done anything off screen that I can remember. It's been a while, but let's just jump in. Let's see if Zombie Killers has trolled me yet. Oh, God. All right. Turn down the volume. Hi. So, Zombie Killers is currently on. Music. Oh, God. Turn that down. All right, if you're wondering what this is, I don't know if I've done this on screen, but this is basically a bear crafting table. All right, I'm going to go on Discord real quick. Hello. I'm going to change to push to talk real quick.
I just did that.
I've yet to. Okay, there we go.
So, what are you doing?
I'm not sure yet. I just kind of jumped on. So, my farm is still hydrated.
I saw you took down the gravel.
Yeah, I took that down off screen. So what's your plan for today? Besides a possible troll that you may or may not have leaked to me.
At the moment, I'm just getting ready for my base or making preparation for things for the future.
All right, I really gotta adjust your volume because you are really loud for some reason.
Weird, you're not.
Yeah, on my end, I don't know what happened, but you're just really loud. Voice. Try now.
Hello?
Much better. Yeah, I don't know why that happened. I wonder if I changed my volume settings and I just didn't change the back. So let's see how my apiary is doing. Well, my bee's basically dead, so that's good. I just said it's good that my bee's basically dead. I am cruel.
You are. You're a cruel person.
See what kind of crap I have to go through, people? No, we do this all the time to each other, so I could care less. Royal jelly. I don't think I've gotten any grub. What is it, grub?
So, you like the snow outside?
Your base or my base?
In real life.
Oh. Screw you.
But why?
Because I have to shovel it.
True. But this may be a possibility where I don't have to go to school.
True, but I also will have to get off and spend like half an hour to an hour shoveling this damn stuff.
Sucks to be you.
Yeah, it really does. How has my sugarcane not grown whatsoever since I last logged on?
Don't
Maybe the chunks deloaded and that's why?
Probably. Don't ask me.
But I just did.
Well, I answered your question with I have no clue.
Well, you're no help then. Delightful. I need to make smoothies. Do I have snowballs? Thought I had a bunch of snowballs. Where? In case you guys didn't know, I don't know. I think this would happen on screen. But yeah, I lost my diamond gear in the Nether. Not fun. Not fun. Aww. Hello? Okay, I'm gonna need snowballs. JP, I'm gonna violate your area for snowballs.
Okay.
You're not even gonna ask why.
Nope. I figured that you want to build.
Okay, you cut off there, so I heard you want to do the.
So I said, so you want to build a snowman?
Actually, believe it or not, I may because I'm gonna need a lot of smoothies. Yeah, I don't know what happened to all my snowballs that I grabbed from your area beforehand.
Can you sleep first?
Only one person has to sleep, remember?
Yes, I know. So I'm asking, can you
You're
sleep?
not near a bed, are you?
No.
Fine. Good morning. So, want to hear something funny?
Watch.
I'm running to your house to collect snowballs without any food, so I can make food, so I can make other food, so I can actually eat.
That's funny.
I love this, the command block I set up, it's so much better than just like traveling to and from.
Hello.
Hi. Looks like you're. I think it's only the agrocrat and the crop sticks that make weeds. Because your farm is perfectly fine. Unless you
Unless you
completely
completely
redid
redid
it.
it. Nope, I did not redo
So,
Oh,
yeah.
yeah. By the way,
Yeah.
I owe you one sugarcane. I borrowed one sugarcane, so.
So that's where my sugarcane went.
I borrowed one sugarcane so I can start my own farm.
I'm messing with you because my sugarcane hasn't grown, so I was blaming you.
It was like two.
You should turn your queen into the grub, or into the royal honey.
I will, just not right now.
And then you got a grub, so now you could turn it into a regular queen again.
I have four grubs.
Oh God.
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
Don't
You got lucky.
Right?
I'm gonna
By
go and
the
start stealing snow.
way, I'm. Okay. By the way, I'm setting up something. No spoilers.
You kind of already spoiled it when you told me you were planning on doing a troll today.
True.
But to be fair, I'm going to tell you, I do have a troll planned for today. I just don't know if I'm able to actually do it today because it's kind of elaborate. Why am I only getting one snowball from each snow pile? Want to hear something funny?
What?
When you break the snow, there's like little like lines that appear that show like you broke it. So when these settled for the half a second before they disappeared, I thought they were like on like, there was like 50 name tags. I was like, did you name all your snowman?
Totally.
So yeah, I thought there was a bunch of name tags right below me. I was like, what the? I trolled myself. Okay, guys, so yeah, in case you were wondering, the troll I'm playing. I'm planning to do a TNT related troll. It's gonna be. Wait, did I not pick up the other piece of dirt? I swear there was another piece of dirt I dropped, but guess I didn't pick it up. Oh well. See, let's make enough for a snowman. Alright, two snow blocks. I'll turn the rest. I'll grab enough for. There we go. Okay, I'm finished here. Time to get out of your dinky base. No one saw that.
Are you recording at the moment?
Yes, I am. Hi.
You saw nothing.
I just hear what sounds like an animal eating the grass, and then
Yeah,
I turn and I see cobblestone, and I'm like, I don't remember that being there.
ignore me.
Okay. Just don't mess with my animal trap.
I actually looked at him like there's nothing in there.
I know, I think I'm using the wrong bait.
You're using veggie. You need meat. They eat meat, sir.
Ah, that's why. I didn't know if it mattered.
No clue, actually.
It's probably grain I have to use.
Really? Now you want to go that way? Stupid. Oh. Never mind.
Yeah, there's grain, veggie, fruit, and fish bait. But like, there's grain bait, veggie bait, fruit bait, and fish trap bait. So the fish trap bait is obviously for the fish trap. Then there's the... So I'm guessing I have to use grain? Time to make smoothies. Do you wanna build a smoothie? They're so delicious and fun. Juicer. Some kind of fruit and snowball. Okay. So, let's make... I wonder, can we make cherry? Let's keep one cherry. Oh. Interesting. Let's see, I need the juicer. Juice, juice, juice. Actually, that's nature right there. Let's see, blueberry from Natura. Mango. Basically, I need Pam's Harvest Craft stuff. Stuffs. I also need that. Juicer. Juicer. Where are you, juicer? Yeah, guys, I'm weird. I think that's been decided, though, a long time ago. I'm like the first one who will admit I am weird. Grab those because I'm going to need those. Blackberry seeds. That will not help me. That's nature again. Where is... Here we go, strawberries. Natura. JP, I thought the squid right outside my door, or right outside my base was actually you. He's up to something, guys. And that much is obvious. The only question is, what's he up to? And where's my... Oh, right. I probably put it down here.
Can you sleep?
Why?
It's getting dark. I don't like the dark.
But I like the dark.
Well, screw you.
Thank you. That's the nicest compliment someone has ever said to me. That's a sad existence. Smoothies. Aw. Good morning.
I'm ending my video right here.
All right, you doing another one?
Yes.
Okay, I'll be on. Alright, well, he's ending his video. I'm making delightful meals. How long has this video been going for? Only 20 minutes? Wow. You must have been on quite a bit before me, actually. Yeah, I am really disorganized at this point, guys. I am sorry. I use strawberries. The zombie killers, that my three left the game. I need to work on getting more Pam's Harvest Craft fruits. This is a Pam's Harvest Craft fruit, but apparently you can't use it for a smoothie. Which is kind of dumb. Where'd I put my fries? I also need my skillet. Skillet. Here's some toast. Raw pork chop. I'll take the raw beef as well, just in case. Ooh, berry garden. That will be useful. Bakeware. No, don't need that. Need the French fry. Where did I put my fries? Hey, he's back. Welcome back. Okay, well, I may need to make more fries. Apparently, I may have accidentally eaten them all, which isn't good. And if I'm just blind, you guys could yell at me all you want. It won't
I'm
keep.
Gonna test something.
Okay, I am now officially scared. Don't blow my base up.
Doing it.
All of a sudden I hear TNT everywhere and it's like, crap. It looks like it crashed you.
No, I disconnected.
Okay.
I'm going to like a single player world to test out if I can do something.
RIP. Alright, guys. Here's some more strawberries. Do I have grape seeds? Blackberry? Can't even use grapes. Never mind. Alright, well, let's see. How do you make fries again? Salt, potato, and bakeware. I have plenty of salt, but the question is, do I have plenty of potatoes? The bakeware is downstairs, if I remember correctly. There's a bunch of salt. I have some steak, which I can eat. Yeah, my inventory is beginning to be a mess at this point, guys. It just happens. I'll empty it later. Do I have no potatoes up here? Ah, there's three. Only three, though. Yeah, I really need to get organized, guys. I admit that. I'm not proud of it. Bakeware, salt, and potatoes. Dry potato seeds. Yes, I do. Okay, so I'm good to cook all the potatoes. All the potatoes in the universe. Bakeware, potatoes. I now have 5 french fries. Next, I need a skillet, raw beef, and toast. So, skillet, toast, raw beef makes a hamburger. I need to make more bread. Darn, that means I need to use my wheat. I was planning on using that for something. Can't believe I don't have any more bread or anything. I am not prepared for this. I can have mustard seeds to put on my hamburger. I don't think I want mustard seeds, though. Alright, that's cooked. I'll be able to make two of them. Alright, next I need cheese. To make cheese, I need salt, milk, and a pot. Where did I put my pot? There's the pot. Here's a bucket. I still need cows. So let's go get cows, everyone. JP, do you have cows by any chance?
Do I have what?
Cows.
No.
Darn, I'm gonna have to go hunting for cows then.
You do you.
Okay. Hey, you joined the game. So was the thing a success?
Yes, it worked.
Cool. Now can you replicate it?
Fuck. I may have a problem.
You can't replicate it.
Oh, nope, found it. No, I couldn't find the place I was placing it. That was a problem.
I'm not going to pry, even though I know exactly where it is. You couldn't have made it any more obvious.
I know, because you found where it is.
All I did was go through the portal. I mean, you weren't hiding it.
Shint McGee.
Who's Shint? How do I make soy milk? I don't wanna find cows again. Oh, no, that's how you make fresh milk. Soy milk. Presser and soybean. Okay. Well, that's what I'm gonna do, guys. I am not looking for cows. The last time I looked for cows, I died. So I'm just gonna make a presser. JP, I'm lazy and I don't feel like searching for cows again because last time I did, I died. So I'm just gonna make a presser and make soy milk.
Okay.
I expected some sarcastic comment there, but alright.
Me and my, I guess, myself being trolled.
Are you trolling yourself?
Yes.
You know you don't get any points for that.
I may die.
You know you don't get any points for that.
For death? No, I don't.
No, for trolling yourself. What are you doing down there?
Nothing. Try and get back up. What does it look like I'm doing?
I can help you.
Please don't.
Okay. Good luck then.
I may die.
And you're gonna lose all your stuff. Wait, we gotta make sure keep inventory's not on.
I turned it off. It was on when I first died in a town video, so I took it. as soon as
Well, I gotta
I
make sure
did.
I
I
gotta
did.
do it for my viewers. The like two views I get per video. How do I make a presser? Oh, that's not too difficult. All right, let's empty out my inventory because it's a mess. Let's make that bait real quick, actually. You can make in here. Yeah, let's make the bait. Oh, it's you can't use rice apparently. Weird. Anyway, let's just start throwing stuff in chests once more. Eat this.
I hate life.
Are you about to die?
No, I did die.
Oh. I just saw that. I wasn't paying attention to chat.
Damn it. Get all my stuff and then try not to die.
Now you know how I feel when I got killed by the cows.
Can you sleep, by the way?
Why do you keep asking me to sleep? Why not you sleep?
Because I am nowhere near a bed.
Didn't you just die though?
I came back.
I'm just gonna decide not to sleep after this. Because this is a troll series, so I mean, we're technically. Well, we technically are doing co-op for the bosses. That's the only thing we're doing co-op for. Yeah, guys, I'm a dick. Hello? Oh, God, where'd you come from? Oh, I bet. Oh. I didn't realize mobs could spawn right there. Isn't that bright enough? That's weird. Okay, that is really weird. You'd think it'd be bright enough there. Like here I can understand. And none of them are just.
Of course, I don't hide my things that I don't want you to see. Maybe I did want you to see that.
Pretty much. I mean, I kind of found it by accident, so. Yeah, I just saw cobblestone. And I was like, that wasn't there before. And I know we don't have the
And I know
mod
we
that
don't have
gives
the
us
mod that
that.
gives us. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure because I haven't seen a single pile of cobblestone and I'm in a swamp. Well, technically, I'm in an ocean right now, but I traveled throughout a swamp and that's where it's common. Sorry about that, guys. Let me.
Just know that you saw nothing.
I saw everything.
You saw everything, nothing.
Only problem I'll have is finding it again.
Right.
Because you dug down pretty far. Okay, where's my redstone? Yeah, guys, I need to organize this better. What? Okay, where is my redstone? There it is. Okay, I was gonna blame JP, but nah, I found it. Do I have any regular wood? Don't care. Turn that into planks. And now I just need cobble. Oh, wait, how'd I get? Huh. Maybe I was in creative mode one time? I don't know, I might have been doing something in creative mode and tried fixing something. I'll have to get rid of those. Oh, right, derp. So, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then just do that. And that. And apparently I mixed these up. Boom. And then boom and boom. And then iron there and iron there. And a presser. Where should I put this?
I may die.
Again?
Yes.
GG.
It worked!
You died.
Shit.
If the troll is killing me, you know that's against the rules.
No, it isn't.
We decided on that, remember? Well, I mean, you can't kill if we lose our stuff. So you better have a hopper and chest down there if it's a killing troll.
Get it. All you need is a water bucket. It's not that hard to get.
Rule breaker. Nah, I'm messing with them guys.
Yes, I'm totally a rule breaker.
Do I not have any soybeans? Okay, I like that. If I put a soybean and a soybean next to each other in a crafting table,
well, now I know get it two works. Soybeans.
Hey, JP, I have something funny to tell you.
What?
Did you know that if you put a soybean next to a soybean in a crafting table, you will get two soybeans out of it?
Really?
Yeah, it's an actual crafting recipe.
That's interesting.
I know. It's pretty funny. How do I not have any soybeans? So guys, I guess I won't be able to make the delightful meal yet. I need to go on a hunt for soybeans. Where's the gardens I picked up? I am so disorganized. I found zucchini. Oh, I thought it's cucumber and zucchini. Man, they look exactly the same. Scallion. I'm just glad the food doesn't go bad. That would suck. Chili pepper. Chili pepper pepper. Chili pepper pepper. Chili pepper pepper. Chili papa papa. It's a chili papa papa. That's a lot of stuff. Wait, how'd that? Okay. I don't know what happened there. I mean, I clicked it again with it, but that was weird. Tiger Wood. All right. Don't know. Since I can't make what I want, I think I'll get started on the troll then. So for the troll, I need rails. We don't need that type. I'd rather use wooden track because actually, is there an
What you
ant?
doing?
Nothing.
Cool.
At least nothing I'll tell you. Wait, did I say that
Not
out loud?
rude.
Darn, I said that out loud. Oop, that's actu. I was spelling actuator. Activator track. Really? Two sticks, six iron, and a redstone torch. That's actually pretty easy. Do I have any leftovers? I do have leftover sticks. Okay. I'm just gonna make a bunch of redstone torches, just because I can and I may need them later. Though I realize I should not have done that because now I need more sticks. Wait, I have wood in my inventory. Derp. Let's just turn those into sticks. That in the middle. That like that. And I only need. Oh, apparently it makes six. Okay. Activator. And then, can I make obsidian from obsidian slabs? Chisel obsidian rock crust? Nope. So I'm gonna have to go collect obsidian. TNT. It's so wonderful! TNT. Do I have any gunpowder? Oh, I have two there. Huh? Oh, presser. I was like, what the? When did apiary get there? Do not sleep because I'm actually gonna need nighttime. All right, either you heard me or and is ignoring me or something. All right.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. Is it nighttime? It is. Come on.
Fuck that shit, I'm out.
PG.
GG for what?
PG, not GG. Hey, no withering me. Didn't get any gunpowder. So this is a bad idea, but I'm going for it. Because I need creepers for TNT. It's a wonderful. Seriously? Seriously, JP? Oh, he cannot be serious. He can't be serious. That is so obvious. Oh my God. Oh, wow. He cannot make that so obvious, any more obvious. JP, did you chop down part of a tree and not finish chopping it down?
I have no clue what you're talking about.
There's just this random tree where it's missing two-thirds of its leaves, and like there's two logs on the ground and one just floating in the air.
That was not me.
I know for a fact I didn't do that, so I wonder if something happened there. Creeper!
Probably. Probably something. Yeah, I think a skeleton like used one of those like fire bows to put on fire.
Oh, crap. Skeleton! Die! Oh, crap. Run away! Okay, guys. I'll probably get the stuff I need between episodes.
Hello, is Jeffrey home?
Who's Jeffrey? My name is Maria.
Maria.
No, is Jeffrey.
That's my cousin's name. No, that's my brother's name. I also happen to be a parrot. Well, guys, that was not successful, so yeah. What can I eat? Now I need to make regular rails. Rail. Wooden track. Okay. I basically just need a bunch of wood. Is this how you makes? That's how you make pressure plates, not slabs. Okay.
Do you still need the knight?
And not right now. I mean, I'm not. I decided not to go out there right now. So yeah, guys, I'm not gonna go out there at the moment. Ooh. Hello. Okay, I think that's plenty. Question is, where am I gonna put all the extras? I need to make more chests and find a place to put them. Let's just make that. I do not have a pickaxe on me. I am smarts. Where is a pickaxe? Alright. Oh God. Okay. For now, I'm doing that. There we go. And then let's do the same thing on this side. Torches. Alright, and now I can actually put stuff in. Cool. Why'd you save the world, JP? You know we're supposed to destroy it.
I want to save.
But we're supposed to destroy the world, not save it.
Oh well.
Cart. Wooden TNT cart. Yeah. That's pretty much exactly what I want. Let's just use a regular minecart. Oh, wait. Did I give my iron to the chest? Yes, I did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Yep. Okay, we need obsidian. So, where... Please tell me I still have a diamond pick. No way, I think I lost it. In the nether. Darn. I'm gonna have to make a new one. It's fine, I got...
What you planning?
Nothing.
Sure.
He's on to us, let's go! But seriously, I have no idea what I'm going to be doing. I think I'm going to decide like between episodes because I can't do the thing I want to do currently.
Because I'm recording?
No, because I can't get cheese.
You can't get cheese?
I want to make delightful meals, but I can't make it without cheese, and I don't want to find cows, and I don't have soybeans.
I see.
So I'm unable to do it this episode. Yeah, that's totally what I want to do, people. Speaking of this episode, I have to do my outro. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I'll get the obsidian and stuff off screen, and then, well, yeah, we'll go from there. So yeah, I'll get the obsidian off screen. I'll probably get some soybeans I can grow as well, so I can make the delightful meals. But besides that, I mean, this episode's finished. So I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.